that's the closest thing to an office we've got. Make sure you sit tight and buckle in. We don't want you getting hurt when you're traveling to the two other floors. Everything in here is basically just one place, so that the fan doesn't go flying at you and cut off your face. I'm just kidding. Right. Anyway, you may have noticed the three animatronic subjects we keep down in the bedrooms on floor one. You can see them on the security camera to your far left. If you haven't already noticed, you can only view the cameras of the floor you're currently on. So, keep a close eye on them. We've been having some cyber attacks recently, and it has quite an effect on the patients inside the suits. This has to be the work of our most recent client. Now, normally, we just shut them off to prevent them from being overridden, but we have to keep them on 24/7. We don't want their consciousnesses to, die. I doubt that they would want to hurt anyone, but if they approach your office for whatever reason, just shut the elevator door with that little green button on the wall. Just so you know, you won't be able to travel to the other floors while the door is closed, so be careful. Speaking of which, if you do wish to head to another floor, turn over to the right side of the office and there should be a travel pad there. Just flip it up and choose any floor you wish to travel to. Simple. We'll give you a call every now and then to check up on you, making sure that everything's alright and all that jazz. Okay. This is gonna sound corny, but please stay safe, Lloyd. Safety Kids Project now rests in your hands. Everyone, the kids, this hospital, we're all depending on you to keep this place safe, so don't let us down. Good luck, and good night. about your shifts to build a better security system to protect you and the animatronics. It should be done soon. We're also going to update all our systems tomorrow. It'll help us remotely access important data, which we could use to make things even better.